Hey guys, I just made a video of making the bed. Like, it was awesome, but I forgot to start the recording. So, of course, you didn't get to see it, but you see the completed work. It's a masterpiece. My, one of my first jobs was at a hotel as a maid. And so, anyway, that's how you make a bed. Too bad I forgot to hit what. Like, record before I made it, because then you would have seen the whole thing. But next time I make the bed, I will show you. And in the meantime, I just wanted to say hi with a video anyway. You know what I'm going to do? Okay, I'm going to clean up the rest of this room before... I need to make a video because I haven't made a video in a while. And then I thought, oh, I'll make a video of making the bed. And so, that's what I was trying to do, but unfortunately, I forgot to hit record. And so, I was making, like, not making a video at all the whole time. And so, that sucks. In other news, oh, you know what I'm thinking? I think I'm going to start wearing more leggings. Instead of the knee-high socks, I'm just going to do more leggings. And then just, you know, any kind of socks. I could do the short ones, any of them. I might still do knee-highs sometimes. But, anyway. So, I saw this little thing on Instagram. You should follow me on Instagram. Professional damsel in distress. And anyway, I saw this thing about leggings. You could get, like, for $4.99, then you get this membership that it's a lifetime membership at this site that has tons of leggings. And they have capri leggings and stuff too, which I think, yeah, that might be really good. I could do capri leggings and the short socks, and that would be probably a lot cooler than the knee highs, which of course is my like top priority. I need to stay comfortable, and still I do like being fun and fashionable in my own way. Like, totally not fashionable, but fashionable, you know. And so, let's see. So, yeah, I'm thinking leggings would be a good idea, and so I did that thing. But, and they're supposed to send me, like, one pair of leggings because I did it, but I don't think I picked out the leggings. I think it just gave me, like, a random one. So, hopefully it'll be good. But, see, yeah, I'm trying to tuck in all this little clothes in the drawers and then shut the drawers, because that's another thing that I've noticed. It really makes a big difference in the appearance of the room. Like, if you want your room to look clean, all you kids out there, if you're still watching, which you're probably not because this video is pretty boring. But if you are, then if you want your room to look clean, make sure your drawers are shut. That's like a huge thing for parents, for anyone. Just make sure that... Oh, no, like, you don't even realize how much a difference it makes until you do it. And then all of a sudden you're like, man, my room looks really clean. And it's because you shut all your drawers.